If you're looking for something to do on this first weekend of fall, all national parks are offering free entry. The list includes several across the tri-state. The free day is in celebration of National Public Lands Day. However, the fee waiver does not cover costs for activities like camping, boating, or tours.